Evri unleashes robot dog deliveries. UK's first autonomous parcel pups explained. Imagining opening your door this summer to find not just a courier, but a dog delivering your parcels. That's exactly what Evri, the UK's largest dedicated parcel delivery company, is preparing to trial in a UK first. And no, it's not an April Fool's joke. Working in partnership with the Swiss physical AI specialist RIVR, the four-legged robot will support couriers by hopping in and out of vans and handling some of the legwork. Literally, when parcels need to reach your door. The trial begins in Barnsley in summer 2025, where residents can sign up to take part. Alongside the robot dogs, smaller electric delivery bots from Deliveries AI will also be put to test, running day and night, offering more flexibility for consumers, including scheduled delivery slots and even late night drop-offs. Evri's Chief Technology Officer Marcus Hunter is clear. Couriers remain at the heart of the business. The robots are designed to assist, not replace, making deliveries faster, easier and more convenient. So while these robot dogs won't wag their tails or fetch your slippers, they might just change the way your next parcel arrives at the door. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.